stellar remnant is also known as a compact object. It is an end product of stellar evolution, such as a white dwarf, neutron star, or black hole. Here we're looking at a sketch of stellar life cycle. Objects start out forming as stars, and then as they age and die, they turn into end products. Examples of end products are a white dwarf, a neutron star, or a black hole.